chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Запомните, на корабле введен строжайший карантин. Не закумывая лицо...
Запомните!
Я не могу поднять голову!
Renko, I hope you're all right. I lost your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD.
Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl.
To the docks, but don't wait for us. You'll find the bomb in the cargo holds below deck.
Move quick, Renko. Raising the freighter must have gotten Demichev's attention. I can hear helicopters heading our way.
Captain, I must warn you that the DMD effect will not last long when an object as large as a freighter. It will sink again. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Dock, but Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
1955. We've taken possession of something Dr. Demichev calls an E-99 bomb. I'm uncomfortable having this on my ship. It's unproven, untested. The bomb is dangerous. I've told my officers to keep everyone away from the rear cargo bay. Hopefully the seas are calm on our return voyage. telling the truth. There is a strange orange glow around the entire container. Immediately contacted Dr. Demichev, he told me not to worry. It is only the E99 inside of the container. He says it is perfectly safe to transport. I'm not so sure. But leave in the morning, we must maintain our schedule.
GPS has you in the cargo hold. Excellent. You shouldn't be far from the bomb now. Thank you. is reverting. It's starting to sink.
There's no way he'll make it with all of Demichev's men there.
Catherine, stop! Where are you going?
To the freighter. Rego, I'll be there in a minute and draw the soldiers' attention away from you.
The freighter is sinking and Demichev's men have the cargo hold surrounded.
You're out of time, Captain. Not yet. Get the bomb, Rego. I'll hold them off long enough for you to escape.
Captain Renko, thank heavens you're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.